Hey guys, so it's gonna be my first vlog today, and it's a beautiful day outside. My Apple Watch says it's 68 degrees, so I'm gonna go outside right now, I'm gonna study, and then I'll get back with you. I prep my chicken all in one sitting. I cut it up, I put the rub on it, and then I bake it in the oven. And then I also lately have been baking all my vegetables, and I put a little bit of olive oil spray, which I will show you guys. And yeah, that's like the healthier way. I used to kind of like dump the olive oil on, but then I'm not able to track the macros that way. So I go like this, whoop, and put it in the microwave. And voila, I put a little bit of Parmesan cheese too to add extra flavor. And sometimes I even put like salsa on my chicken. So while that's cooking, I'll show you guys. This is a snack I normally eat around like 9 a.m. Let's see, focus. But since I'm off today, I'll probably eat this with my lunch. I eat about 5 to 6 meals a day regularly when I'm working and working out and all that stuff. So yeah, this is really good. It's the Danon's Oikos. I like chocolate. They got all sorts of flavors. 15 grams protein, which is great. And then I add a little bit of crunch with the Kind Healthy Grains. But I do measure it out. So this is a 1/4 cup. So I'm able to put this in my fitness pail.
I've been in the mood for Italian ice lately.
Jordan's laughing.
I can't do this seriously with you. And we like, right, we heard that all the places that have good Italian ice are in the city, Chicago. So we haven't really gone there, but that's okay. So we tried this other place that's closer to his house, and it wasn't that good. And then I remembered there's a place called Johnny Dog. So we're walking there. And hopefully they'll have the blue one because that's my favorite flavor. And red. Blueberry and watermelon. I'll let you guys know. They're closed, but that's where the Italian ice would go. They're closed. Is there... Look, it says Italian ice. Regular is $2.16. It is hot in here. Okay, this is the first day. So it is, let's see. The date today is April 30th. And it's our first hot day. I live around the Chicago area. It is 80 degrees right now. So finally, we have some nice weather to work out with. So I'm going to the gym now. Say you can't live without me. Should I go next to Jason's car? So I just got to the gym and I'm gonna be taking you guys through just like a couple workouts. I'm gonna do a CrossFit one and then I'll probably say for the boot camp as well. So I'll video as much as I can. There. This is my first time vlogging in general and I'm bringing it into the gym, so we'll see how it goes. But basically I started CrossFit because I got into this New You challenge. It was when I started nursing school, so I was sitting down studying a lot and I wanted to become active, so I saw it on Facebook and I joined. It was awesome. A lot of cardio, a lot of teaching technique, which was great. Teaching technique of the barbell as well. So, oh, they're running outside. So, yeah, so they taught barbell technique and they incorporated CrossFit as well. And then there on out, I did boot camp classes for about a year, 2 to 3 times a week at the same gym, and it was awesome. It still is. And then I just joined CrossFit this year, October of 2017, and I love it. It's really hard. Sometimes I beat myself up over it, but you can't. You gotta remember, you're up against yourself. You're doing great. It's also a great community. So it's not like when you just go to the gym and you just see everybody, but you don't say hi or talk. It's everybody's always like, hey, how's it going? How was your weekend? I remember you said you did this, like how was it? And everybody also encourages each other through the workouts. So that's great to have. Everyone high fives each other at the end and is cheering everyone on until the last person finishes. So it's pretty great. So today is a partner workout. I'll show you guys the workout before we do it. I'm gonna do it with my best friend, Julia. And she also joined the gym, so she's great. She's a little ninja and you'll see that. So I'm excited for you to see. So come on in with me, Cat B. Okay, that was really weird. I probably won't do that again.
See you on TV, sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it up. ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Camp workout, so you guys won't get to see that whole one, but yeah, it was good.
I'm doing my same dinner as the lunch I had, but I'm gonna add this ready to serve brown and wild rice. So it's basically just a cup. You open it up and then you pop it in the microwave for a minute. It's quick and easy. Alrighty, so here's my dinner. I got the same thing basically as lunch, but I added the brown rice in there because I need those carbs. I just worked out for like 2 hours, so this will be good. I thought I would show you guys my fitness pal, the end of it, like my end of the day after I put everything else in there. I could put everything in there and show you guys, but you kind of got the gist in the morning. If you want to see that, I could do a full video of it. But so for my carbs, my goal here is 40 and I got 42%, and the fat, my goal is 30, I got 27%. I say that's pretty good. And my goal for the protein, 30, I got 31%. So pretty darn good. I'm super excited about that. So yeah, I love when all my numbers start to work out.
Now they always say congratulations.